reason. A person who can read Quran fluently, he gets the reward of for every letter 10 rewards. Alif Lam Mim, if you say, there are 30 rewards. Alif brings 10, Lam another 10, Mim another 10. But someone who struggles in saying Alif Lam Mim, there's a problem with your tongue. If you have a learning disability, and in this country there are so many children struggling in their school for getting better education, those people, if they are steadfast in achieving and securing the knowledge, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala rewards them more than a normal person. So if you could not understand what was being said to you in Urdu and Arabic or in Punjabi, don't be disappointed. Your reward is going to be multiplied, inshallah, in the book of Allah tonight with the reference of Eid Miladun Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I mentioned two things. In West Ealing Masjid last week, and the chairman of the masjid was there, and he said to me to add in addition to if I have got anything to add. Mila. What is Mila? Any idea? Mila from the audience? What does Mila mean? Birth. MashaAllah. This is confusion. This is a problem, and this, that could be because of a confusion. When we say Miladun Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, some people think Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is taking birth tonight. That's not the case. Milad has happened already. Milad is not something new which is happening now or happened yesterday or day before yesterday. It happened long, long ago. So anyone thinking that Miladun Nabi is a wrong practice or wrong or false event which few Muslims organize, and they think that Prophet is being born now, is a misconception, is wrong. Don't think Milad means this. What we are doing here is called Dhikra al-Mawlid al-Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. What we are doing? Marking, remembering, celebrating the blessed birth of the Prophet.